Hello, I am Mohammad Azizul Hakim, working as a lecturer in the Department of Computer Science and Engineering at Daffodil International University. Welcome to Simulation and Modeling course. By learning this course, you will be able to define the different modeling terms by analyzing the system or the data that is present. You will be able to learn different mathematical models and their applications in simulation. You will able to implement a model by using different simulator tools. You will also able to analyze the outcomes and predictions of a model. By the end of the course, you will be ready for the other courses of this specialization and to start your journey towards a challenging career. Thank you, everyone.